Onto this now. New at 6, the mother of this bride paid hundreds of dollars to have the bouquet preserved, but now the money is gone, and so is the bouquet. And she may not be alone. Investigator Paul Van Osdahl with the story tonight.
Something like this is what a Weirton couple wanted for their daughter, her wedding bouquet freeze-dried and preserved for posterity. So they came to this Northside floral shop. That was a year and a half ago, and still, they've not gotten their bouquet.
1, 2, 3.
This was not supposed to be the last time this bride would see her bouquet. Her mother wanted it saved forever, and the real thing, not an image.
I just thought it would be a nice display in their bedroom, and as a reminder of their, happiness together.
She paid nearly $500 to Frozen in Time, a floral preservation shop on East Ohio Street. But for 18 months, she's gotten the runaround from the owner.
What is the most disturbing about all this for you?
First of all, no return calls. I know they were freeze-dried. I mean, all you have to do is call me and I'll pick them up.
When we went to the store, we found it closed, boxes and bags piled up inside, along with some framed bouquets. Go to Frozen in Time's website and you see it's been shut down. We went to the owner's house in Ross Township. But no one responded there either. At this point, the bride's mother is not asking for much.
I don't care about the money. All I want are my daughter's flowers.
Neighbors tell me other frustrated consumers have been here in recent weeks looking for their bouquets to no avail. And we've learned the Better Business Bureau gives Frozen in Time an F rating. Reporting from the North Side, Paul Van Osdahl, Channel 4 Action News.